as good on the camera than we are right now. Like right now where I'm standing, the stem goes on my chest here, below my pec, right? I don't have much of a pec, but anyway, I'm talking about the pec area. This is how high the stump is from where I'm standing. But from here, maybe a few inch higher than where I'm standing, I have to go that much, as high as the trunk is, deeper under. I need to go as deep as how high it is, under the trunk. So I still got less to do.
Oh, the frog.
Baby, come here, check this out. Look at the little one.
The goal is to take it out this time.
Close.
This is how big.
I might be close to be as low as I need to go. There, a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, what? You gonna explain what's the plan or the project?
You.
Well, that little stem there is in the way. Once again, using my fancy tools. If it wasn't sand, I wouldn't go with these fancy tools. But it's sand, so I'll give it a try. It's worth it. But it's gonna take me a long time. So it's all about patience. One shovel at a time. I don't have patience, but I sure can put in one shovel at a time. It's gonna be a long process. But I've done it before. Way more aggressive than right now, so that still should be about it. Put some time into it and get it out. I probably need to take a 15-20 buckets at least out of there before we have a considerable progress done. Like I said, it's sand, peat moss, organic soft stuff. It's not rock, so that's why I feel so courageous. Like I said, it's gonna take a long time. One bucket in such a little hole.
What kind of material does it? It moss?
Which material?
Da.
This is the organic stuff. The dark sand with little organic stuff. Then when you get to the brown stuff, then it's more just pure sand.
So that is the one you're planning to take it out?
Yeah.
One?